Good Friday morning, everybody, and welcome to the vlog. We have made it. It is Friday. It is gloomy. It's drizzling. It's 40 degrees. Whew. A little cool, but I guess seasonable for this time of year. Yeah, but today's Friday. I'm running a little behind this morning. Don't know why. Oh well. But it's Friday. Checked, and I did in fact receive my final paycheck from Telesis. So done with them. And then supposedly, I'll be getting another paycheck next week from the new job. So the pay periods are opposite. And I guess they can pay in real time, since everybody's salaried. It's not like they have to guess. How much everybody's making. So yeah, that'll be a nice little bonus next week. What else is going on? Watched RuPaul's Drag Race last night. It was good. I don't agree. Well, no, I kind of do agree. Who they sent home, but I just don't think it should have came down to those two. If you were picking between the two that it came down to, then yes, I agree with who they sent home. I just don't think it should have came down to those two. Damn, someone tipped over the oven. Someone actually could have used that. Oh well, it's probably broken down. People are rude. Anyway. Beard's looking a little crazy this morning because of the weather. Not as bad as the past couple days, though. I know today is about to be really freaking busy as far as just trying to get things going and set up. And we got two conference calls today, back to back, unfortunately. That was kind of a dumb move. I really, really, really need to get access to G Suite. Because a lot is hanging on me finding out if Google has some sort of directory service. And if they don't, then we're gonna have to go with Gemini. We need a directory service for most of the products we're implementing to work. Made it to the weekend. It is Friday evening. I'm once again tired, and it's a mental tired. It's not a physically tired. So yeah, today pretty much summed up, I think, what helped this product I'm gonna go with. I'm gonna look at one more. But I think that pretty much summed it up for me. Yeah, had another tattoo conference calls today. Very interesting product called Jump Cloud. I'm not sure if it's the right solution. That's the problem. I mean, I get what they're trying to do. I get the concept. I don't know. I think I need to go into it and play with it and really see how things work, because it almost feels like it would be very inconvenient to a lot of people the way I think they're setting it up, but I don't know. Hey, how are you? Yeah. All right. So, we'll see. Just very unsure of that product right now. But yeah, I'm ready for the weekend. I might, don't know what kind of support I could possibly help with, but I might have to work a little bit this weekend. We're migrating all G Suite applications away from Slate, so I don't know. I got ping saying, hey, might need your help this weekend. Don't know why, but all right.